The curative potential of chemotherapies for cancer was first demonstrated in animal models, and the discoveries then applied in human studies. After folic acid antagonists were shown to block a key step in DNA biosynthesis, thwarting cancer proliferation, a landmark clinical trial in childhood leukemia showed groundbreaking benefits.